Greetings to shortwave listeners around the world, no matter where you may be. You are tuned to the Australian DX Report, coming to you from Melbourne, Victoria, Australia. This is Bob Padula on behalf of the Electronic DX Press Radio Monitoring Association with another roundup of shortwave station news concerning world broadcasting. And a reminder that all times, days and dates in our programs are in UTC.
To begin our program this time, we have our usual information about solar activity from the ionospheric prediction service in Sydney, New South Wales, here in Australia. The IPS reports that solar activity is now very low, one of its lowest levels for some time. The 10.7 centimetre solar flux has dropped to 118, that's 118, and the daily smooth sunspot number has fallen to 70, that's 70. And those figures are not expected to increase or change significantly in the immediate future. So our high frequency propagation on darkness and or semi-darkness paths over long distances via multi-hop transmission paths continues to be unreliable, at least coming into eastern Australia on frequencies above about 12 megahertz. But frequencies below 12 megahertz will be satisfactory during our evening period. First up today, we have information that Radio Bulgaria has closed down all of its shortwave transmissions. Station been on the air for several decades, and many frequencies that had been used by Radio Bulgaria are now available for access by other international broadcasters. Also, the weekly monitoring newsletter known as the DX Mix, produced by Radio Bulgaria Monitoring, has also been discontinued, and that will be a great loss throughout the world's shortwave listening community. Now, some shortwave station news. Many new frequencies and frequency changes have been notified, and these are as follows. Brother Stair, the American religious station, the Overcomer Ministry, broadcasting to North and Central Africa in English. A new frequency, 9835 from Wertartel in Germany. And that's on the air between 1900 and 2000 English. The program between 1500 and 1600, which was on 17580 from Wertartel to North and Central Africa in English, has been cancelled. Now, the Overcomer Ministry is also broadcasting additional transmissions to Australia, Asia and New Zealand. These are on the air 1500 to 1530 on 15190 from the Tigernesti transmitting station in Romania. And that's on Sundays and in English. And 1500 to 1700, same frequency, 15190 on Saturdays. There's a frequency change notified for Radio Free Sarawak in the Iban language, that's a dialect in Malaysia. 1000 to 1200, the new frequency is 15420 from KHBN, and that replaces 17560 to Southeast Asia. Now, some other information. Radio Belarus at Minsk, 1100 to 2300, the national network. The frequency in narrow use is 11730, and that replaces 7390. Actually, the languages in that time slot are 1100 to 1400 in Belarusian, 1400 to 1600 and 2200 to 2300 in Russian, and 1600 to 2200 in Polish, German and English. So that's our shortwave station news this time. In a moment, we'll have some monitoring observations made here in Melbourne. quite good reception noted here in Melbourne recently during our early evening periods in the 22 and 25 metre bands. That's the 11 megahertz and 13 megahertz bands. Time period is 0800 through until 0830, with various continents represented. In the 22 metre band, these are the important signals noted recently. 13580 radio FADA from the IBB in Washington using the Ranavula relay station in Sri Lanka in Fazi. 13610 China Radio International from Xi'an in Chinese. 13695 Radio France International from the Usedun France transmitting site in French. 13720 The Voice of the Islamic Republic of Iran in Pashto from 0800 until closing at 0830. And 13760 The Voice of Korea from Pyongyang in Russian. Now 25 metre band 0800 0830. Stations in this band are dominated by transmitters in Asia. Here is a sample. 11610 China National Radio Network 2 and also on 11660. Other frequencies for the service are 11800 and 11835. Now 11680 Korean Central Broadcasting Station at Pyongyang carrying the domestic network in Korean. 11705 Radio Liberty from Biblis in Germany broadcasting in Russian. 11720 China National Radio Network 1. 11735 The Voice of Korea from Pyongyang in Russian. And just above on the next frequency, 11740 NHK Radio Japan broadcasting from the Kranji Singapore relay in Japanese. Now 11760 China National Radio Network 1 and 11785 China Radio International from Sirik in Albanian in Chinese. And 11855 China Radio International also from Sirik in Albania, in Chinese. And 11870, a very strong signal from the Spanish programs from WEWN, the American religious station. Now 11905, China National Radio Network 6, a program in Hakka. And 11925, the Voice of Turkey in Turkish. Now 11945, China National Radio Network 5 in Chinese. And 12035, a very strong signal from Spanish Foreign Radio at Madrid in Spanish. And 12045, another frequency for China National Radio Network 1. And right at the top end of the 25 metre band, 12075, Radio Rossi, a broadcasting kind of transmitting site near Moscow in Russian. Well, that was a summary of some monitoring observations made here in Melbourne recently in our early evenings, 0800 0830 in the 22 and 25 metre bands. Signals mainly from A. Now some information about the Vatican radio. Some interesting frequencies are in use between midnight and 0100. 11690, the Vatican radio broadcast from Sackville in Canada in Portuguese between midnight 30 and 0100. And on 7410, between midnight 15 and midnight 40, to Asia in various languages. The same frequency continues from midnight 40 to 0200, but this time from Tashkent in Uzbekistan. And from 0100 to 0230, Vatican Radio uses 6040 from the Bonaire, Netherlands Antilles relay station. And on 9625, the Vatican Radio is broadcasting from the Madagascar relay station to Africa between 0300 and 0330. And in the 19 metre band, 15595, Vatican Radio broadcasts between 0625 and 0800 in various languages to Australia, Asia, Pacific and Africa. And 0710 to 0845, the Vatican Radio from the Santa Maria de Galleria transmitting station in the Vatican on 9850 programs to Europe. And 17590, Vatican Radio has various transmissions from its own transmitter in the Santa Maria de Galleria between 0905 and 1400. And there's also a service from Sackville in Canada from the Vatican Radio, 9865, from 1130 to 1200. Intended area reception is the North America and South American area. Now, 1230 to 1315, the Vatican Radio is using 9790. And the transmitter usually broadcasting Radio Veritas programs, or any of Veritas Asia programs, from Palau in the Philippines. Also, the Vatican Radio is using transmitters leased from the IBB in Washington from Tinang in the Philippines, 11835, 1315 to 1400 in Vietnamese. And another relay station used by the Vatican Radio is from Tashkent in Uzbekistan, on 7585, 1430 to 1600 in various languages to South Asia. And there's an English program for the Vatican Radio up in the 19 meter band, 15180, between 1530 and 1600, intended for Africa. So there are a few frequencies of the current schedule of the Vatican Radio, mainly for some of its overseas relays. But some long path broadcasts from Europe and Middle East. And those conditions should hold up reasonably well in the immediate future.
And that's all in our program this time. So this is Bob Padula in Melbourne, Victoria, Australia, wishing you all good listening. Thanks for being with us. Good DX and goodbye for now. See you soon.
Wherever you are, I believe that's the heart of God.